Hi everyone! Welcome to my YouTube channel. Before we start, please don't forget to click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more updates. For today's video, I will be sharing you why is it important to keep our homes clean and what will happen if we do not keep our homes clean. Personally, I clean our house every day because I feel so relaxed when our home is tidy and organized. By doing this, it keeps our home free of dust and makes it too much better environment overall for my family. For me, nothing is more important than ours and our family's health. So that is why it is very important to keep our homes clean, so there will be no germs and bacteria in the home. Now, what will happen if we do not keep our homes clean? If we don't keep our home clean, there will be so much diseases. The germs will enter our body and make us sick. And it is very difficult to get sick, especially this time of pandemic. As you know, lack of cleaning increases the risk of illness or disease for all members of our family. And thus is a very common cause for colds, coughs, asthma attacks, breathing and respiratory problems, and various types of allergies. This can be minimized and even prevented completely by reducing dust accumulation in our household. So it is very important to maintain proper housekeeping regularly to maintain good health and good hygiene at home. Apart from this, there are several other benefits that come with a clean home that we ought to know about. With that said, here are some reasons why cleaning our house should be a top priority for us and our families. Number 1. We'll sleep better. There is nothing more relaxing than jumping in our bed with clean sheets and saying goodnight to an orderly house. Number 2. It helps to reduce our stress. When we walk into our house that is dirty and messy, we instantly feel a sense of stress and disappointment. So coming home to a clean and tidy house helps our mind at ease because it is one less thing to worry about. Number 3. Clean and organized home saves our time. How often do you find yourself looking for something that has been misplaced in your home? This is a common occurrence for many of us who have allowed disorder to take over our homes. Lack of organization can waste our time in many ways, from things getting in the way when we are trying to do something productive to searching for important items when we need them the most. A disorganized home can be rather frustrating to deal with. What's more, it makes cleaning a harder task than it should be. By keeping things in order and having a designated storage space for all our important belongings, we will certainly be less inconvenienced and frustrated when doing things at home. Number 4. We will be more creative. Clean space allows the mind to relax and be more creative. When we are surrounded by uncleanliness or a disorganized mess, our mind focuses more on the chaos and less on letting our creative juices flow. If we are a creative person, keeping a clean home will help us do what we do best. Number 5. We'll always be prepared for a surprise visitors. One of the most embarrassing situations for any of us is having surprise visitors show up at our house when it hasn't been cleaned for weeks. It leaves a rather bad impression on our guests while making we feel guilty and ashamed of. The only way to be ready for them is by cleaning our house on a regular basis. Moreover, for special occasions, when we wish to have a party or get together at our house, we won't have to worry about doing a massive overall cleanup because most of the work will already be done. Number 6. It's good for children. It's not good for humans of any age to live in filth, but especially children. Young children of crawling age will pick up anything on the floor and put it in their mouth. Children are also susceptible to bacteria, molds, and mildews, which can affect their health. Keeping our house clean and sanitized will keep our children and our whole family healthier. Number 7. Last but not least, it sets a good model. Not only does cleaning our house show self-discipline and a sense of responsibility, but it also sets a good example for the people around us. It is an opportunity to teach our kids the importance of keeping a clean home and fulfilling their own set of responsibilities in the form of chores. So regardless whether our house is big or small, let us maintain proper keeping at home regularly. So when we make house cleaning, our top priority is we start to see other things in our lives fall into place. And suddenly, we have more free time and less chores to do on the weekend. Our stress levels drop and we keep better health and we feel a sense of pride because our house is clean and organized. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed this video. You may visit my channel for more food and recipes. However, please don't forget to subscribe. Just click the notification bell and give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching and have a great day to all. We'll see you on my next vlog. Bye!